Actually, they want to see what is going to happen physically. And we are looking for hope. So, this is my machine. Actually, we have this different kind of machine. So, this one is the ancient model, or a neck. This is called the hopper. This way the copy is being, the same things are being dropped in. Then, this one is a roasting chamber. This way the copy is being roasted. You can see that the copy is getting color from the green to yellow, from yellow to the next level. So this machine, and actually this one is called the cooling chamber. This is the roasted beer, already 40 years now. So now I have to use this machine because I have an extra roast inside. So I need to prepare my cooling chamber for the next. So I will use this machine, my roasted beer. Basket, whereby I would have to keep them for 3 months, 8 hours, or 12 hours, 4 hours, or 2 hours, like that. So after exactly, I have to pack my coffee, then we have to test it. So after this is how the machine works. We drop the coffee, we get the water, and then we have a valve, or this one is an opening, where the coffee is in the case. Then from here, you have something like a tube, whereby you can see the color changes, and also smell, the flavor, something like that. Then after that, you have to use the coffee coating. So, maximum days you have to use something like 7 or 8 days to be ready. People go to maximum 10, 7, 12, depending on how the temperature is, the pressure. So, generally this is how we do working. So you throw your coffee, you put your coffee in the hopper, from the hopper to the roasting chamber. Then you have to use this handle with the tube to care or to smell the flavors of the coffee at each cross-train interval. From the green bean to the yellow bean to the yellow bean, eggs, brown, then light brown, dark brown, or smoke. So after this is now what happens to the yellow bean. So these are the pain, the cycle, you can see the cycle. The pain is actually moved so that they get to zero to be on. So make sure that your placement or your cycle is actually consistent. Make sure that all the beans are roasted uniform to avoid some of them being burned. Then also as you go, you should also make sure that you have enough smoke in the roasting at least half a kg of the coffee that you are offering. So, for example, if your machine is working like 20 kg,